Let's meet our next Outstanding Lead Actress nominee. For nearly 20 years, you've known her as the bold and the beautiful's Stephanie Forrester. Susan Flannery has some very specific thoughts on the strong-willed matriarch of the Forrester fashion dynasty.
Come on to my house, come on.
Follow me.
1987. That's me with blonde hair.
You have a very beautiful home.
Thank you. My, how things have changed.
Stephanie, you know, is the tentpole character.
Oh, believe me, I am.
She weaves in and out of all the stories.
Here is the proof.
And as you can see, we have all these beautiful evening purses. One of the rules I made was, Stephanie never carries a purse. She's rich. She doesn't need any money. She's tough, strong, but very loving.
It's fun, you know, it's exciting.
It's acting. It doesn't have to be real. It just has to look real.
Susan, you're certainly no stranger to the daytime. The daytime Emmy. That was very nice. Thank you very much.
Didn't we do Hope and Faith together?
We sure did, and I consider myself very lucky for that.
Well, I do too.
And you have 4 Emmys already and counting. But weren't you also nominated for a primetime Emmy and also awards for your work as a director? That's incredible.
Yes, I'm thrilled by that. Thank you very much for mentioning it.
And I wish you good luck tonight.
Thanks.
Thank you.
It's great to see you.